Happy New Year, everyone. Today we're gonna have a little bit different kind of vlog. It's winter time, obviously. It's January 11th, and we haven't been out on the road for a while. But anyway, I was looking through some old video footage back from 2011 when we used to go down to Central Virginia to gold prospect. And I found a bunch. I didn't actually know that I still had this video. I thought that I had lost it. So it's like 2011, 2012. It is kind of like lost footage. It's shaky. It's the original video camera that we were using when we first started vlogging a couple of years ago. So it's not the best quality. It is 1080p, but it's not very stabilized. So anyway, I thought I'd put something together for you guys to watch. It is a whole lot of nothing. There's not a lot of talking. It's not an actual vlog. But if you are interested in gold mining or dredging for gold, there is a lot of stuff here. You can see the kind of equipment that we used. There's also some tent camping involved in this, down where we used to tent camp as well when we were mining, and a little bit of off-roading with our Isuzu Trooper. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Oh, if you're new to the channel and you have not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. We'd love to have you join us on our other adventures. We have a whole bunch of stuff coming up in 2020. And coming up next weekend, we are going to continue our 2019 summer adventure with a trip back to Cape Charles, Virginia, down near the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel. And we had a lot of fun down there on our second trip as well. So please stay tuned for that coming up next weekend. And without further ado, gold mining in Central Virginia.
No, I'm not the boss of her.
I want cookies.
This one's gone down since I last shot.
Well, is it blurry? If it isn't, it's not Bigfoot.
Yeah. You know, Bigfoot is inherently blurry.
That one?
up is the easy part.
Where is it?
Right there. Watch for snakes, kid.
Oh.
Ooh. Yeah, don't go picking up stuff. But look, anyway, look at this creek. It comes rushing down here during floods. It hits that bank. It swirls, and there's probably an eddy in there, and there's probably gold sitting in the bottom of that eddy.
Definitely.
On that sharp turn like that.
I'm sure that's been worked before, though. But it doesn't mean there's still not stuff in there.
Say hello to your turtle.
Little turtle.
You know, now you can see why I wish I had the hookah.
Yeah.
I thought it was a bunny. Get it?
No.
No? Okay, fine.
Chugging along.
Order.
Should have told that to the back.
Look. You missed a wild turkey. He flew across the room.
Another one?
Yeah. He actually flew. Here, look. He went in here. I never saw him.
like this video, please be sure to hit the like button and also consider subscribing to our channel. Thanks for watching.